See, you got an up-and-coming fighter that wants to make a name for himself. But you got All-American Chris Weidman, who has kind of seen it done, former middleweight champion, moving up to lightweight.
Fights at middleweight haven't gotten my way, but every single one of those fights I was winning before I ended up losing. Now it's like, all right, I want to win this light heavyweight championship. I want to be one of the few guys that were a champion at middleweight and also a champion at light heavyweight. So my goals are realigned and I'm super excited to accomplish them.
So Chris has fought all the great middleweights in the world, but he's not fought me.
Drops him, and Mark Goddard calls it another first-round finish.
He's not fought any light heavyweights. We're bigger, we're stronger. Size makes a